energy. You guys like the duck walk, right? Energy, 1, 3, Spartans, 1, 2, 3.
Science!
There was no extra running after Doan Academy's non-league meeting with the Princeton Day School softball team Monday. Senior pitcher Kelsey Doel singled, center fielder Carly Hall doubled, and the Spartans took advantage of 5 Princeton errors on the way to an 11-run first inning. Doan sent 15 batters to the plate on just 4 hits, including a single and double by Mary Jo Seid. Doan added 2 runs each in the second and third innings and rode the 2-hit pitching of Doel, who struck out 8, to a mercy rule victory. Doan Academy 15, Princeton Day School nothing. Spartans coach Sean Yackel, whose team is after a second straight Penn Jersey League title, said playing games like this still has its benefits to a team trying to develop players.
I also have, like, I probably have 5 girls that play today that never played softball before, and I'm going to have to count them for next year. So at least they got to, like, you know, get some situational stuff down. I got 3 athletes, 3 soccer players out here that are working on just, like, learning the game. So for, like, those 3, it's very beneficial.
It's hard to have a team with, like, 20 players and be able to coach all of them. So while Sean is trying to help all of the more advanced players, I guess I can say, or the more experienced, I'm trying to help the younger players and learn the basics and everything. So that's what I try and do, and try and be a leader on the field.
For the Burlington County Times, this is John Lewis.